Side images are the character's portrait that appears when he or she speaks. In our previous tutorial, we learned that an image name is consisted of a tag and attributes. In this tutorial, we will learn how to add side images by setting the image tag. Let's get started. There are only three steps. The first step is to create a character. In this code, the character Z has a speaker name Zeil and an image tag Zeil with small letters. The second step is to rename your image. The file name should start with side. This tells RenPy that your image is a side image. The text after side should also be the same text as the image tag. For the last step, let's code zDelighted followed by a text. This will show side Zeil delighted with PNG as the side image. And we are done. The result is displayed in the preview. Here are a few tips. You only need to specify the attribute once. So instead of coding zDelighted multiple times, you can write zDelighted once, then for the next lines, you can use z. To replace the image portrait, just call another side image. In this code, we're changing the fourth line's side image to Zeil board. You can adjust the position in screen.rpy. In this example, we are lowering the image by setting the vertical offset to 50. Please note that the method I taught is a shortcut. The complete code looks like this. So these two codes do the same thing. That's it for this tutorial. Please like and subscribe for more learnings.